At last, the Great Britain Tour in a massive success. Anyone complete the Great Britain Tour? All except one. Fantastic Great Britain. Welcome back. Great Britain Tour, isn't it? Welcome back, Great Britainers! Stay here to see it go off, but
it's not bad. It's going
to be for a little while. It's going out four, isn't it? By the way, it's a member of the Great Brewing Club, but the only one that managed to see today. Fantastic. Well, I'm going home soon because I got work tomorrow, and I was working this morning, so I just remember this trip. Thank you. Pretty good to see a black car. Yeah. Yeah, this is still way for the old man. It was very sweet. I was really glad to get a local lodge for that Liverpool Street, you know. You've seen one here before?
Sorry?
You've never seen this one here before?
No, I've seen
four or three. I've seen it about a few times now. One was called the Conquest Express on its first inaugural one, and on its first trip ever, which was the London first trip I did, and also on the Liverpool Mountain Express, and today's trip one.
Yeah.
Amazing. Someone's shouting. My train's on. I'm trying to get a train from Wimbledon, if I can make it in time. So I should do, because I'm getting a train to Notting Hill Gate. Because I was going to go up to Waterloo, but I want to go a bit of a, I wanted to do detours on route.
Yeah.
Like when I'm catching, the 1722 back.
Oh, right, yeah.
I mean, look at these guys, got the cameras today, they're everywhere, aren't they? Yeah, look at these crew. Just for me, this is my video camera, so I'm using it's a tripod. Yeah, it's different when you try to figure it, so. That's odd, the whole, oh, there he is. Yeah, he was on it.
Oh, right.
Yeah. Quite a lot of money paid for a great British tour.
Yeah, I bet it was. Yeah.
1,000 pounds, 10 kilos of pangolin. Yeah, that's just nothing.